silver there and a new British record as well.
Yeah, I mean, I'm really happy. I've had a really, really tough weekend. We've like, we focused on the first trial, so I've had a really hard bit of training come into here, and I wasn't really pleased with my swims before this because I've been finding it so tough, so I'm really happy to have got a PB and to have got a British record in an event that I wasn't really expecting. So it's a really nice end to quite a tough weekend, so I'm really, really happy.
Obviously, you got the Paralympic qualification standard in the 400 free and the first
200 IM.
I mean, did that really take the pressure off and set you up nicely for the season?
Yeah, it did. I really wanted to back it up here and I didn't, so I was a bit disappointed. But I'm glad I managed to transfer into another event, and yeah, it gave me a lot of confidence to keep pushing forward towards games September, so I'm really happy.
A nice way to end the weekend, well done. Thanks.